What's happening, y'all? I want to talk to y'all about some shit. Let me start off with social networking. Man, we let this shit run our lives. It used to not be too much back in the days of those MySpace and shit. You could get as many friends as possible. You had a million friends and shit. As long as a motherfucker, the only thing you had to worry about was your top eight. Your top eight was the shit. Then when it moved over to Facebook, you cocky at first. You cocky to the motherfucker. You adding willy-nilly. Shit, when you start getting by that 5,000 mark, friend requests, that shit be like rations in a storm. Yeah, man, I don't know if I can add that one. I only got a few left. So shit, you gotta go back and start deleting motherfuckers. This motherfucker didn't answer my message back. You start being on some petty shit. This motherfucker don't never like my shit. You was deleted. But then, when you start going back, or when you start adding somebody and you start really paying attention, man, you gotta watch out for some shit. Cause especially nowadays they got them filters and shit like that. You don't know who the fuck adding your motherfucking ass. Sometimes, man, you be looking, oh, that's a bad motherfucker right there. God damn, she got some perfect titties, oh, and everything. You start scrolling back. Oh, hell, it's shorter. She got some rainbows. Man, that's a whole motherfucking nigga, man. God damn. Them motherfuckers be trying to catch it. Like, I try to be open-minded on shit. Not that. I'm cooler with a gay motherfucker than with a transsexual motherfucker. Because at least a gay motherfucker, you kind of know off top. You know, look, blase, look, that's you. Ah. See, transsexual, them motherfuckers be like, man, you gotta do your due diligence. You gotta look, motherfucker, got Adam's apple, shoulders a little broad. You gotta do this motherfucker have a camel toe? It be all kind of bullshit. And the thing about it, a gay motherfucker, it's like Skechers. All right, so Skechers, they're gonna be in the stores. They kind of comfortable. But they not in Foot Locker. You ain't got to worry about them across from your Adidas and shit like that. They got their own little store. They in their own little shit. They in Payless and shit. So, that's cool. You don't go in Payless. You leave that alone. You go to Foot Locker. See, transsexual motherfucker, them motherfuckers are like some fake Jordans. See, you look and you be like, shit, that's the new 11s. Man, let me see them. Let me see the motherfucker. You try them on. Then the motherfuckers feel crazy on your feet. You start getting blisters and shit. Motherfuckers start looking. They ain't got no milky toe. What are those? You feel fucked up. See? That's that bullshit. You trying to be something that you're not. And then want to be mad if you say something about it. Hey, you acting like you some Jordans. You're not no Jordans. This is shit about social networking. Motherfuckers don't keep it real. Like, MySpace and shit. MySpace used to be that shit. Especially you a rapping motherfucker. Yeah. You used to could go with your move. Look. First, you get them on your page. Seems like you're ready. Girl, are you ready? Then they got a cold ass song right there. Oh. Let me see what else he got in his playlist. Do you mind if I give you some of my 12 play? Oh. Then hit on that third song. Gotcha, bitch. What that is? Number 7 on my mixtape, motherfucker. or you hit that move, send your playlist to their page? Shit. Hey, you might not like it, but I'ma stack my plays up. When you go to my shit, I'ma have 50,000 plays looking like I was something. I thought I was a G. Till it came out with Facebook. When MySpace went down, Facebook fucked up all my little shit. You tag a million people in your shit. Two people like it. And it's that one motherfucker that like everything that you post. They just bored. Like everything. Then they got that one fan. Man, when you gonna drop something? Man, that shit fire. Nigga, you the only motherfucker that's gonna download it. I ain't dropping it because I'm getting 2 downloads. Shit, me and you. And I'm downloading the motherfucker. I already got it. So that be that bullshit. Then Facebook, they want you to pay. Motherfucker, I'm a starving artist. Starving me, I can't pay. And you done tag all your friends. You done tag 100 motherfuckers. Got 2 likes. You see your homeboys and shit. Man, why? I ain't seen it, bro. You motherfucker, you been posting all day. You been on your shit. I tagged you in it. Motherfucker, it's on your page. Man, then you got 2 kind of friends. You play the motherfucker, they got their one. They gonna act like they listening to it. They gonna put their look on, nigga. Yeah. Which verse you like? That second one, yeah. Motherfucker, I'm only on the first verse. What you talking about? You only got one verse. Shit. Then they got their other friend. When you play your shit, they talk over the whole thing. You playing it. Press play. Oh, man, you seen the Bulls last... Hold up, man. This is my part. Oh, but the... Man, D. Rose went to the Cavs, man. You think he... Nigga. Man, Kyrie is... You mother... You dirty bitch. Man, give me my motherfucking mixtape, you dirty motherfucker. And shit. Get off of social media. But some things... That's how I kind of get my news. I don't watch the news. So I get my news off Facebook and shit like that. Man, so I might watch Facebook. I see like the Houston stuff going on. I see Joel Osteen. This motherfucker don't want to let nobody in his church. Ain't that some bullshit? You a man of God. You ain't letting nobody in your shit. Who the fuck you think you is? Father Gabriel on The Walking Dead? You dirty son of a bitch. Yeah. It's Saturday right now. Shit. Sunday, if I go across that stage and I drop kick that motherfucker off stage, you think I'm going to go to heaven or hell? Which one going to give me brownie points? That's my little stand up for the day. Fuck with your boy. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll be the greatest and most hated. Try to do something different, man. I was thinking about this shit all day. So I just want to do something different on page. See if the shit funny or not. I don't know. I write shit down, but I don't never try it or anything. So I don't, it's probably going to be whack as fuck. But I just want to try something.